much wild. Dimensions that no one had ever known or able to fathom. His ecstasy and intensity allowed him to transcend his physical form. Witnessing an individual human in union with the cosmos, they call him a yogi, as he was the first one, the Adiyogi. Seekers remained, as they could not tear themselves away from him.